Hi guys, in this video I'm going to do some multicoloured cells. Hopefully they'll turn out. I'm just picking random colours that I have. And hopefully it should turn out. Fingers crossed. So what I've got is some paints that are thicker than others, so I'll go thick thin, thick thin, thick thin all the way. All the thin ones I drizzle around everywhere. The thicker ones go on top and everywhere. So like this one's a thicker one. Some little bits here, there, and everywhere. Most of that will spin off the sides. So the thinner ones you can drizzle around everywhere. Just going to make multicolored cells. Thick and thin. Works every time, almost. Almost. Pays to pick a couple of transparent colors as well. Okay, that'll do. See what happens. Trace some selectivator down. Amsterdam lamp black, Australian flow troll. A little drop of that, like so. And this one's Atelier titanium white with Australian flow troll. Twice as much down to the white as what you did to the black. Now blow it out. Okay, set that down, let the cell activator sink, hit little places where it doesn't sink too quick, grab a little straw, just give it a little blow, That breaks the surface tension where the cell activator is and lets all the colors pop up from underneath. Okay. Okay, so now before I spin that out, you should be able to see some multicolored cells in amongst all that. But we'll give her a spin. Let's see how we go. Don't have to go too fast. Just enough to get it moving. Pop up. Okay. Yeah, that's better. I'll just wipe my hands. There you go, multicolored cells. How cool is that? All right, guys, you got any questions? Just leave them in the comments and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. All right, have a good one. Take care. Bye for now.